2017 prom king was Garrett Floyd. Your 2017 prom queen was Victoria Hamilton. Congratulations.
Welcome to this week's edition of Caught Between Classes. This week's question is, what are your summer plans?
Sleep.
Dog sitting, sleep, and house sitting, and cheer sitting.
That was him.
Yeah, pretty much the same thing.
Okay, I'm going to go kayaking and football camps.
Swimming and sleeping.
Swimming.
Working and kayaking.
Working, swimming, and CrossFit.
Chilling with my homies. We'll catch you next year on Caught Between Classes.
Now to Lakin and Victoria with announcements.
The last day of school is May 18th. Graduation is on May 19th and it starts at 7 o'clock, but doors will open at 6:15. Parking is very limited, so some of you may have to park at the old high school and be bused over to the new high school.
Project graduation will be held the night of graduation, which is May 19th. The doors will open at 10:30 and everyone needs to be there by 11. There will be a donkey basketball game on May 13th to fundraise for money for seniors.
The Washington County High School Awards Night will be held on Tuesday, May 16th at 7 o'clock p.m. Invitations will be mailed to you.
Tomorrow, baseball plays Kentucky Country Day away. They play Shelby County May 16th and Greene County May 17th, both at home. They play away at Camelsville May 18th.
Softball plays Ryle County in Rowan County at home tomorrow. They play Lincoln County home May 15th and Boyle County away May 17th.
Welcome to Commander Code!
This week is senior year takeover.
Our favorite high school memory was spring break with gang.
My favorite high school memory is all the senior skip days, all the days I didn't come to school, Christmas break, Thanksgiving break, and summer.
Mine was becoming a cheerleader.
Our favorite high school memory was spring break with the girls.
My favorite memory of senior year was asking him to prom.
My favorite memory was saying yes.
My favorite high school memory was bus rides back with Victoria and Kelsey.
My favorite high school memory was making Elizabeth Medley's mom pee herself on the bus on our way to Chicago.
My favorite high school memory is when I started my first basketball game sophomore year.
My favorite high school memory is when we won the playoff game.
My favorite memory of high school was meeting all my new friends freshman year.
My favorite memories from high school is all the FCCLA trips we were able to go on.
We'll see y'all next year on
Commander Code.
And the song of the week this week is
Don't You by Simple Minds.
Yep.